your psychic healing power. Good afternoon, everyone. This piece is titled Body No Be Firewood. I told myself I wasn't going nowhere. Locked the doors and drew up the curtains, but as the piece said, Body No Be Firewood. Tiny electric sparkles, and I took them lovely till I was groaning at the sound of my own coming. I told myself I wasn't going to date till I was ready to be wife. Years of success piling with no space on the shelf. But as Body No Be Firewood, that's what Jesus' mother love be happening in. I told myself I wasn't going to tell him I liked him, but my mind insisted it was the only way to rid me of my feelings. But as Body No Be Firewood, I thought there'd be a release. He said it was cool, and I heaved a sigh of relief. Only when the goodbye with your friends hug lasted 10 minutes and names of nerves gave way to moments undesired, did I cheat myself for trusting in the flesh? Spirit be strong, but Body No Be Firewood. So tell me, how did Paul beat his body like he tells us Jesus? Bro then grew up in Rome. That was world power, feeling like Godzilla or Chola. Burned to Hades, this flesh won't strip me of victory's crown. Dear Lord, I can do this. Teach me to burn this firewood to flames unquenchable for you. Cause you know when I start, there'll be no stopping me. So I'll be screaming and groaning your names to the roofs and the list of nations. The world is gonna know I'm mad for you. Even Paul, we talk say, you better make me marry than make me burn. But while we do not, because our bodies are yet to succumb, we unite in love as an extension of God's kingdom and purpose. He, the true vine dresser, pruning one tree for the other as they bear fruits of the Spirit. Even if you be saved, body be firewood, flames will burn to them quench. But as firewoods give way to life-written trees of life, we will burn the streets to become the second time. Thank you.